You know what? With any luck, we'll level up from this and get the special bean cannon. Wow, a new thing that we haven't got before. Guess that means I'm gonna catch it. I do need to make sure that I have enough capsules to catch an Oozaru, though. That's of definite importance. Wow. Nicknamed Gearin? No, I'm not even gonna bother. I don't even think Punch is a fighting type move. Or it is. And I don't think it's been doing super effective damage to Tien, so. I guess not. It's slightly lame, but. Get another move that is not punch or kick on this fighter. Yeah, I don't know what's up then. I mean, it's not a bad hack. This is still a hack that calls it the Makan Kospo, so. Just has some less optimal elements. People are yelling outside of my room. Let's just punch this piccolo, this pickle. Okay, so this is how this works. Wow, look out for that flashing, I guess. You know what? Let's switch out. Let's give Ghost Nappa some experience. We know he could use it. Oh, wow. Cyberman's gonna leer at me. Whatever. That is 5 PP. Lame. Am I gonna actively need to rely on TMs to make Piccolo good? That would be honestly really lame. Ghost Nappa! Ghost Nappa grew to level 8. Doing this. Ghost Nappa is gonna be a thing. Alright. Let's go, Poach Boy. Ghost Boy's attack fell. I mean, it's nice that these mons aren't really doing anything to me. Meaning I can just keep doing this. It's not gonna pose any real problems. Also, whoa! Twitch is telling me I have 7 viewers and XSplit's telling me I have 4. That is still a fairly ridiculous number, considering we're playing a DBZ hack of Pokemon. I'm just gonna run from this battle. Also, achievement get? Question mark? Oh, cool. We're not playing Fire Emblem Heroes. This is a DBZ stream. For DBZs. Plus, I also, controversy inbound. I should not be speaking my personal opinions on stream so much because I like viewers, haha. But I don't think that Fire Emblem Heroes is a very good game. Wait, there's an Effany banner right now? One moment. We're gonna pause this. Switch over to the standby screen. Alright. That's weird. Strawpole just freaked out on me. Okay. This is weird. Strawpole appears to just be freaking out on me. Yeah, whether or not I actually do this next stream is down to this straw poll that I've just now linked. And it's also in the channel info now. So if you like watching me suffer, go ahead and do that. Also, we're gonna add a quick little straw poll thing. What's it? Page and XSplit. What is this magic? All right. So we got this here. I'm just gonna lay that. Okay, this is stupid. This is absolutely stupid. I might as well just... Boop! Boop! Okay. Anywho, back to the actual game. I mean, if we go to pull and I don't get an F, I'm gonna be really salty. I mean, come on. It's an F. So, take that, Garen. Following that's still streaming. Wow, everyone. Still 14 people streaming at the same time as me. This is weird. More random encounters. I'm just gonna run from a lot of these. Necessarily just sell out. That's not really my style. I feel like that guy would usually talk about Brock in the actual game, but c'est la vie, said the old folks. Another Nappa here. We'll run from this guy. You know what? Just because I feel like being a jerk, I'm gonna do this. Trainer. Oh, wow. Krillin. How dangerous. Yeah, how dangerous. I don't know. How are things going for y'all in the chat? Well, I just beat up these normal human fighters. Postboy grew to level 16, but if I'm right, he doesn't evolve at level 16. What a shame. I don't fight any more random encounters right on this floor. Beat up whatever hiker Marcos has. Punch! I'm beginning to worry that the team is a little overleveled. So I'm guessing this guy is just gonna use the three Saiyans like the last guy used three humans. Because, you know, theming and trainers. Change. Cause, Reggie.